Bahrain Line, Silver City, parking lot 56. Now let me get my green run sticker. Green. All colors are now people on Klein Ice, 19 on the tree, too quick, 5-5. Kurt Holland, perfect on the tree, breaks down top, 98 on a 6-flat style. Pump break there for Kurt Holland. Oh, that hurts. Maybe playing 13 with a 9. Okay. Kyle Gockley, the backup vehicle is here. The GMC Pedia, it ain't no, it's an S10. Or I should say it identifies as an S10. Brian German, left side here, hands it over. So we gave Kyle too much credit. That was actually his daughter, Layla, that is behind the wheel. So she's cracking up a city.
So what you're saying is Layla's going to be in a 9-second GMC Acadia, and 5-second cars are going to be trying to chase her.
Absolutely.
And kill him.
I mean, 10 grand? I mean,
that's not bad.
Yeah, she backed the R down like just a little bit. She's set up for kill here, bro.
Well, he had a good night last night with Campbell Green. Right on the even Saunders, 632 in the lead one. Lane one, suit up. Coming up here, Coors Light side of the racetrack is
I mean, well, you know, there's a door, so you can't really do anything to the metal.
34 there for Sullivan, and lane 35 for Eddie Bolton.
Slice down the Tesla, 785 an hour. Steve Dustin ran signed at 715.